Your license has expired, or you do not have a valid license verification file. Please contact our sales support team for more information. Salma Hayek is showing some serious skin in a very sexy new video that is shared on her Instagram account this week. After showing off her incredible curves in animal print bikinis and swimsuits during the last weeks, while absorbing the sun in a tropical place, the 52-year-old star took another step in the last clip shared with the fans. The video, shared on his account on January 11, showed that Hayek opted to get rid of his bathing suit while bathing outdoors, shaking his head sluggishly under the tap while enjoying some time outdoors. Salma could be seen with her eyes closed while she wet her head and hair in the outdoor bathroom area, which seemed to be part of a relaxing pool with a waterfall. The star rocked a gold chain on her back and let her long dark hair fall down. Hayek did not reveal his location in the legend, although he did tell his 8.6 million followers on the social networking site that he was enjoying a little time of rest in the open air. "Have a chill weekend," he told the fans, before writing the same sentence in his native language of Spanish. "Have a weekend, Zen."